Yo, what's up, world? We got Stevie Clark out here.
You know what it is, dog.
Out in the vlog here, now.
Baby. About to go train some titties. You know how
we Yeah, titty training. Titty, let's go.
Titty Tuesday.
About to film a hot ass chest workout. And yeah, YouTube, I know what you're thinking. God damn, that mustache looks so fucking good, and you're right. It do. Headed to Complete Fitness out in Lake St. Louis. About to hit some titties.
We're the real G's training.
What are we gonna do? We're gonna do some bench. We're gonna do some incline bench.
Some
overhead, over the head press.
Yeah, we're gonna push it to the fucking limit.
Dude, to the fucking limit, ladies and gentlemen. So without further ado, welcome to the fucking vlog.
Woo! I know how to make that future bright.
Took you a minute to figure out gas there, huh, pal?
Dude, I hate how many fucking questions I have to ask you. It's like, let me get my gas. No, I don't want a car wash. Like, that's what
I'm the one, bitch, I am the one. Like Keanu Reeves, get it done. Yeah, I get it done. No blood on the leaves. They can't leave us hanging. No, no, not no more. Best believe. Yeah, that shit is banging. Bobby killed it with no time to grieve. I'm the one, bitch, I am the one. Like Keanu Reeves, get it done. Yeah, I get it done. No blood on the leaves. They can't leave us hanging. No, no, not no more. Best believe. Yeah, that shit is banging. Bobby killed it with no time to grieve. At the garden, sitting courtside. Looking around like, oh my god. I just sold this motherfucker out. I ain't even try. Touchdown, I go deep like a running back. Just jumped on the private jet and wrote a joint. Played a beat and wrote that joint. Wrote a whole movie, then I sold that joint. Fuck Illuminati, that boy Six got my back. Six make this beat, Six bring the heat. You got on repeat. Word on the street, can't no one compete. I'm spectacular, that boy got the sauce on the regular. I don't play no games, unless we talking Fortnite. Finally knew I made it sitting at the red light. When the soccer moms pull up in they van while I ride. Like, oh my god, children, it's the 1-800 guy. But my door is suicide, yeah, I'm too alive. Bitch, I have arrived, everybody know I'm one hell of a guy. I ain't tryna fuck your girl, I'm tryna fuck your mama. Fuck the drama, bank account got an extra comma. Yeah, they sweat me like the sauna. Red carpet in my own merch, like that shit is designer. Did you know I'm mixed like Obama? It ain't a project if logic ain't talk about being biracial, bicoastal. I'm platinum, go postal, I'm snapping. Yeah, you know Bobby, but probably only know my new shit. That trap shit, that cool shit, but they all know that full spit. I'm the one, bitch, I am the one. Like Keanu Reeves, get it done. Yeah, I get it done. No blood on the leaves. They can't leave us hanging. No, no, not no more. Best believe. Yeah, that shit is banging. Bobby killed it with no time to grieve. I'm the one, bitch, I am the one. Like Keanu Reeves, get it done. Yeah, I get it done. No blood on the leaves. They can't leave us hanging. No, no, not no more. Best believe. Yeah, that shit is banging. Bobby killed it with no time to grieve. Ay. Yeah, you know you made it when they make a meme for you. Haters that never made it, I'm living a dream for you. Roll up, grab the cushion and roll up, hold up. Better give me what I want when I show up. You know what I do. Now who coming through? How about you? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. You're cool. I don't fuck with nobody like me, girls in high school. I don't give a damn that I'm famous.
It's one that people are going to talk about for ages to come. It's not very often two guys can get after it like that, but you know, we just had to do it to him, so.
This man pushed me to hit 225 on bench for the first time since high school. Super good lift, and of course everyone in the comment section is going to be like, dude, you hit 225, it's not on film, dude, fuck you. I didn't film it, because A, I'm an idiot, B, he was spotting me, I guess I could have set up the tripod, but again, I refer you to comment A, I'm an idiot, and C, I want to make sure I can actually fucking hit it before I put it on film for you guys again, because last time I did it, I couldn't hit it and it looked like an idiot, so.
The proof is, I was there. And I didn't actually see him do it, so oh, I think he's lying.
You're such a fuck.
I'm just kidding.
He was right behind me.
He did it, I swear.
Shit was wild. I'm feeling big, feeling strong. I'm eating a lot of food. I'm getting fluffy, but it's the winter. I gotta stay warm. So.
And you're beating personal goals.
Exactly.
It's all in a day's work, so.
I'm gonna pick the video up tomorrow.
Next time you see me, I'll have a mustache.
Boom.
I have to go shave and shit.
Mustache gang.
You know.
So I'm gonna pick the video up tomorrow morning whenever I go shop with the ladies. Thank you all for tuning into the sick workout. Appreciate the love, and we'll see you tomorrow. Steve.
Much love and take care.
Stevie the goat.
One love.
Deuces. One love.
One love.
Thank you. deadlifts are done. I'm exhausted. Got very little sleep last night. Been pushing my body past any point that I thought I could go to lately. Benched 225 yesterday. Putting up 275 on deadlift for 4 sets of 4. I'm getting bigger, I'm getting stronger, but holy cow, does it take a toll on your body, especially if you're not recovering and sleeping properly, which I'm not. Yeah. So now I'm gonna go home and meal prep, take care of some other things I've been putting off because today's my day off and I just relaxed with my girlfriend this morning, which was really nice, but now it's time to get some shit done. So thanks. Dude, I don't even know. Fuck it. Cool, maybe that'll work. What's up, guys? Back from the gym. We're meal prepping, as you can see. Got some 93.7 ground turkey on the stove right now. Before we move on with the meal prep or any other part of the video, let's address one quick thing here. The stash. Looks like garbage, but I love it. I don't know why. I really dig it. I'll probably hate it in a couple days, so I'm gonna ride it out for now. A couple of the guys at work, we all agreed to shave our faces into crappy mustaches for our Christmas card picture at work, so we took a couple pictures for that, and honestly, we were all kind of really digging the stash, so stash gang, going strong. That being said, moving on with the meal prep, 93.7 ground turkey, 5 cups of jasmine rice to get me through the week. Like I said in my last video, not currently tracking macros, just trying to get anywhere from 300 to 400 carbs, depending on the type of training I'm doing that day, or if I'm taking an off day that day, and then trying to get anywhere from 180 to 200 grams of protein. I'm trying to shoot for 200 because that is my goal weight, but as long as I get to like 180, 185 grams of protein a day, I'm doing just fine. So I eat probably like one to two of this meal a day, do a shake in the morning, shake at night, then a shake throughout the day, plus my post-workout, so usually pretty stacked with meals. I got the jasmine rice and the Instant Pot. If you guys don't have one of these, it is 100% a total game changer. You need to grab one. 5 cups of jasmine rice cooks in less than 20 minutes. Just to kind of show you what I've been doing Buffalo Ranch ground turkey. Just 2 packets of the ranch, Hidden Valley Ranch dip sauce, right? And on top of that, after that mixes in, about half of one of these guys, little Frank's Red Hot for you. Honest to God, one of my best ideas yet. Thank you very much. I actually had a couple friends hit me up and they really enjoyed it. So, gonna do that, and I don't know what the rest of the day holds. I do know I'm gonna go out and get a beer with Nick later. Maybe I'll film that, maybe I won't. I don't really know. All I know is I'm exhausted and I have a lot of stuff to do and it's almost 4 o'clock. Yeah, so let's get some meal prep done. And the finished product. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 meals with incredible macros for the week. I don't want anyone ever to tell me that they don't have the time or the money to meal prep. This took me less than an hour and a half and cost me, I'd say, for the rice, turkey, sauce, and condiments, less than $20. So, we're eating good this week. What's up, guys? I screwed up again. So, Tuesday night, after I meal prepped, I had a huge headache, I just went to bed. And yesterday was an incredibly busy day, I worked a 10-hour day, and then before that, I trained in the morning, didn't get any footage of that. So now we're gonna finish the video here again. Finish the video here again, running late for work, so we're gonna do the little wrap-up clip right now. Thank you guys for watching the video, I greatly appreciate it. A lot of big updates coming with the band. Yes, Man the Helm is still a thing. A lot of big things happening with Man the Helm. I'm really excited to show you guys, really excited to share that with you. But until then, I'm late for work, gotta head out the dough right now. So with all that being said, close the video out right now. Thank you all for watching, greatly appreciate the support. Be sure to smash that thumbs up button and the subscribe button if you like to see me lift weights and eat food and make food and put weights back on the rack and all that kind of stuff. Thanks guys for watching, I'll see you at the next video. Deuces.